chest.
Not all chests contain treasure, you know.
Is unfathomably enormous. I dare say a cyclops would be as an ant beside it.
Whatever its intent, I suppose we can ill afford to leave it be.
It ought to be stopped, but it doesn't seem likely to heed our commands.
Not retreat soon. I fear we are all lost. We ought to press on, my lord.
Mind not the stone puppets, then. We move.
It arose from the sea. What could have summoned it?
whatever we can to slow it down. It might prove futile, but 'tis better than watching on in despair.
No quarrel here. Shall we make use of it to scale the Gigantus?
Very well, if I must.
Mere insects. Something about the nary a thought as to where it fits. Is there naught we can do but one?
Suffice to say, not even the Arisen could command it to halt its march. Gigantus has overstayed its welcome. It is up to us to throw in the door.
Good thing I was standing here, mate.
There are cracks in the construct's exterior. And leave it to me.
If you would. You Isis bite. suppose I'll handle this.
The time for crunch fishing is at last. We must use everything we have to hand, every pebble.
Even this gigantus could be but a statue before our resolve. Mark my words, it seems not.
No quarrel.
Treasure chest. Oh, my mistake. 'Tis merely another spot for gathering materials.